In this video, we will discuss how to handle the null value in Oracle. Null value is unavailable or unassigned or unknown value. Let we have the table here, select first name, last name. We are having the salary and commission, PCT. Table is here from employees. If we check over here, we are having few values are missing. Here we don't have a value. Why we don't have a value? It's because this one column is commission PCT column is optional columns. If we have a value for this one, fine. If you don't have a value for any column value, there is no issue. So that is absence of value. When we have a absence of value, so how to deal that absence of value? For that one, we can use the null value. Now first we have to check that what will be effect of this one. Let me say we want to check that how much percentage of the commission person is gaining. So for that one, we want to salary multiply by commission PCT. Here commission percentage is 40%, 0.4, 30%, 20%, 25%, 30%, and all the other employees, it means that they are not getting commission. How to calculate the values? Let me see that what is their total salary. So again, let me use upper arrow key to move to the previous. Now here we see that what is the amount of the commission the person is receiving. So we have to use it over here, salary multiply by commission PCT. As commission. Table is here from employees. Now if we see the person, the column where we don't have a value, here in this one record we don't have value, then it will not calculate the value, any value over here. Fine. Let if you want to add this one value with the commission, let salary plus salary multiply by commission. So again for this one it will not display any value, new salary, it will not display the, let me see, here we are having the salary plus salary multiply commission as total salary from employee. So here where we are having the commission ID, it's display the value for the total salary. If we don't have a commission ID value, then it will never ever display the value for total salary. So what is the basic reason? Basic reason is here, whenever we are having the null value, if we want to multiply anything with the null value, absence of value, null value is the absence of value, zero is the value and null is the absence of value. So when we add, multiply, divide, perform any operation with the null, so it's mean resultant result will be null. How we can deal it? To deal this one, we have to use the NVL function. How we can use the NVL function? We say that here salary plus, we are having NVL function. Now NVL function will check if we are having the value of the commission PCT, then use that one. If we don't have the value of the commission PCT, then instead of that one, consider the zero. So let me say that here salary multiply by commission PCT. If we have a value for this one, salary multiply by commission PCT, if it generate a value, fine, use that one. If we don't have a value, then use the zero, or you can use 10 or any other as total salary from employees. So here when we use it, it will display the first name, last name, salary, commission PCT, salary plus it will NVL function is used. NVL function will multiply this here, check if we are having the value over here, salary multiplied with commission PCT, it will display the record. Otherwise it will consider as a zero, and then zero will be added with the salary. If value is available, then this one value will be added with the salary. Now let's see, here we don't have a value for commission PCT multiplied by salary. So what will be happened, it displays just salary plus zero, so that same values. But whenever we are having the values here, so salary multiplied by commission PCT, we have a value, so 10% of that one, that will be added with the salary. So we are having the new salary will be here 6800. Thanks for watching the video.